Doesn't look too bad from the street. Here's how it looks coming in. It's only 900 square feet here, but it's a good looking 900 square feet. Look at them floors.
I know.
Nice way to enter. All one big room, too.
Because you're going to lose one. I know you. Oh, here comes the sun again. Here we go.
A lot of upgrades here. Andrea and me go way back. Used to work together. But if you're going to end up doing 900 square feet, you might as well just do it nice and cozy like. One big living space, a den, and a bedroom.
How are you?
Let's just keep it to the basics, huh? And do the basics right. Get a decent garage or closet going and cozy bathroom, but at least it's all upgraded. Go take a look at that backyard. We got the take a look here. So you see what you got here. There's a deck out here for your sunrise viewing. Two fantastic looking bathrooms. They used to go out to the deck, but now you got laundry inside. Okay, backyard. Good looking house on the outside. The sellers put $500,000 into this. Got a fair amount of wall here and next door, which is cool, so your neighbor doesn't drag you down with them. So you've got a couple of walls, and as far back as that house sits, plus all this extra here, you're looking pretty good. If the tide started taking a chunk out of that cliff, at least it'd take a while before you start losing some of this up here. Staircase going all the way down. Love that. Good looking house. If you could live in 900 square feet, boom. You don't have to worry about remodeling. And you could probably find a way to live without doing any more seawall. As much a buffer as you got there.